in subtraction 33 minus 18. Now look the ones place 3 minus 8. That time subtraction is possible? No. That time what we do? We borrow from the 10th place. Now 10th place giving 1 10 to 1's place. So 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. So we write 13 on the 1's place. And 10th place giving 1 10, so 3 minus 1. So 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. So 2 is right on the 10th place. Now 8 is in your mind and count up to 13. After the 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. How many fingers left? 5. So 5 is right on the 1's place. Now 10th place, 1 is in your mind and count up to 2. After the 1, 2. How many fingers left? 1. So 1 is right on the 10th place. Now 15 is our answer. Now second sum, 81 minus 57. Now 1 minus 7, it is the possible subtraction? No, that time what we do? We borrow from the 10th place. Now 10th place giving 1, 10 plus 1. So is equal to 11. 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. So 11 is right on the 1's place. Now 10th place, 8 minus 1. So 7. 7 is right on the 10th place. Now 7 is in your mind and count up to 11. After the 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. How many fingers left? 4. So 4 is right on the 1's place. Now 10th place, 5 is in your mind and count up to 7. After the 5, 6, 7. How many fingers left? 2. So 2 is right on the 10th place. Now 24 is our answer. Now third sum, 41 minus 28. Now 1 minus 8, it is possible to subtract? No, that time what we do? We borrow from the 10th place. Now 10th place giving 1, 10, here 1. So 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. So we write 11 on the 1's place. And 10 place giving 1. So 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. So 3 is right on the 10th place. Now 8 is in your mind and count up to 11. After the 8, 9, 10, 11. How many fingers left? 3. So 3 is right on the 1's place. Now 10th place, 2 is in your mind and count up to 3. After the 2, 3. How many fingers left? 1. So 1 is right on the 10th place. Now 1, 3, 13 is our answer. Now fourth sum, 81 minus 59. Now again look, 1's place, 1 minus 9. It is the possible to subtract? No. That time what we do? We borrow from the 10th place. Now 10th place giving 1, 10. And here is 1. So 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. So 11 is right on the 1's place. Now 10th place giving 1. So 8 minus 1 is equal to 7. So 7 is right on the 10th place. Now 9 is in your mind and count up to 11. After the 9, 10, 11. How many fingers left? 2. So 2 is right on the 1's place. Now 10th place, 5 is in your mind and count up to 7. After the 5, 6, 7. How many fingers left? 2. So 2 is right on the 10th place. Now 22 is our answer. Same way, write down this space in your notebook. Now exercise, solve and tick the correct answer. Now first, 30 minus 20. Now look here. 30 minus 20. Now 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Now 2 is in your mind and count up to 3. After the 2, 3. How many fingers left? 1. So here 1. So what is our answer? 10. So look every options. A is equal to 20. This is not our answer. B, 30. It is also not our answer. C, 50. It is also not our answer. D, 10. Right. This is our answer. So tick it and write the answer. 10 here in the blanks. Now same way, 2 to 4 write in your notebook.